Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is ABHIVACHAN ALTAIR, and today I'll explain about my business idea. Starting from seeing my environment where I see a lot of plastic waste on the streets, and there is also some people that are still using plastic bags for market stuff. And because of that, I'm starting doing a research, and based on the research, this is what I got. Data from the Indonesian Plastic Industry Association, or INEPLAS, and the Central Statistic Agency, or BPS, show that plastic waste in Indonesia reached 64 million tons per year. The same source stated that 10 billion plastic bags are disposed of into the environment per year, or as many as 85,000 tons of plastic bags. And because of that, the solution that I can offer is using a paper bag that was made of recycling tissues, so it can get recycled over time. And the benefit of my product is to save the world from using plastic.